And if you're just joining us, we begin this half hour with breaking news. Pennsylvania State Police confirm a woman who has been missing for over 2 months is dead. Melanie Prokop was last seen on January 1st in North Union Township, Fayette County. Police found her car off Jacksonville Road. During a search of the area Wednesday afternoon, a volunteer flying his drone found her body. As we learn more, look for updates throughout the day here on KDKA.